talc has a greasy, waxy luster, which when you look at it, it kind of looks like wax, and when you feel it, it kind of feels like a bar of soap. So that greasy, waxy luster also has the feel. It has a hardness of 1, which means we can take our fingernail and scratch the mineral sample. When we take the streak of talc, we rub it against the white plate, and it's going to be white to maybe a lightish kind of gray left on the streak plate. And talc has no cleavage planes.